Okay, I got something that's mildly interesting to look at. And no, I'm not talking about these stupid fireworks or anything dumb like that. I'm talking about this lad. This chunkster. We're in the middle of Arizona in the middle of the night. With a submachine gun. Look at the tracers on that. That is... This is just hilarious. It's like I'm holding a frickin' bolt of lightning. So ridiculously awesome. And I love it. Is there anything interesting over this way? Oh, I can't even go this way. Aww. Freaking American 180. Coolest submachine gun I think I've ever seen in my life. I think there's like super long range shit over this way. Oh no. There's nothing over there. Regrettable. Just regrettable. Should never do that in real life, by the way. It's extremely dangerous. So let's do something equally ridiculous soon. MG42. Do I have an MG42 in my vault? No, I don't. That will be in support. Machine gun. Let's go with the M249. Intermediate, 5.56 by 45. Let's go for tracer. Tracer ammo at night. This is going to be freaking rad. Open, please. Thank you. see how ridiculous this is. Look at this. And next, we'll just do a frickin' belt dump. We'll just dump this belt full of tracer rounds in the middle of the night, because of course. Tracer rounds for 8mm Mauser. Full power. 30-06 Springfield. Oh, baby. Yes, there are. Oh, this is gonna be fucking sweet. This is gonna be awesome. Frickin' tracer rounds. Oh my god, that was so fun. God, this was hilarious. It's hilarious. Freaking ridiculous. In all of the best fucking ways. I'm holding on to it. No, I'm not making a statement by doing this, but bye-bye. So let's go to the vault and grab some of our other weapons. Okay, that's a pistol round. 7.62 by 25mm. Oh, baby. Yes, please. Yes, fucking please. It's a frickin' laser, right? It's a frickin' laser submachine gun. Frickin' laser submachine gun. This is hilarious and awesome. In all the best fucking ways. USAS 12, I don't think that has is there 12 gauge tracers or shotgun? There's flare rounds, dragon's breath. Sure. Let's try flare rounds. I know these are filled with explosive rounds. let's fill this with flare shells. Oh my god, that is fucking awesome. That is awesome. Oh boy. Oh boy, that is awesome. Look how it lights up everything. Okay, give me the Glock. A pistol, 9x9 millimeter. Oh, they also have traces for this. Wait, what? Is this one in 40 or something? It's not in 40. 45, maybe? Nope, not in 40. Ah, there we go. It is in 40 Smith & Wesson. That's still fucking awesome, though. Schnellfeuer does 7.62 millimeter master. Oh my god, yes it does. Oh, that is ridiculous. If short lived, unfortunately. Sega 12, Rio Big Bore. AK-12 prototype. I think it takes 7.62 by... Does it take... Take some kind of intermediate cartridge. That's awesome. Half of this stuff is like frickin' amazing. Pistol. In 5.7. 550 Action Express. 500 Smith & Wesson Magnum, 54. Exotic. 3-gauge, what? A 5mm Bergman, 22 long rifle. 32, 38 rimfire, 40, 54 Kasul, 5mm, 9x18 Makarov. Huh. Is it intermediate then? 5.7. Okay, there is tracer rounds for this. That's cool. AKS, I mean, for you tactical. Went to intermediate again. 5.45 by 39. Tracer. Fill held object. Laser rifle. This is amazing shit.